sir. How are you? Oh, hello, Hal. Are you coming around this way, are you? In fact, Hal, so you come this side of me, darling, just so I can put the microphone. There's a good girl. Excellent. Just if you come this way, my Peter, yes?
Peter, yes. That's
Peter. So talk us through. You're from, obviously.
This is the Revell Control X Spy.
Oh, yes.
Sort of introductory, but quite techie product that allows you to connect your iPhone, smartphone, iPod, and take aerial photographs.
Oh, wow.
And look at people.
Well, this is what we want. A little bit of spying. Who likes spying? Yeah? Flying it around the garden, spying around. I like this. Should we see it in action?
Absolutely, yes.
Exactly, exactly. See what people are doing.
Usually, the device, whatever you're using, iPod or iPhone or smartphone, would attach to here. But if I hand it to you, then perhaps you can show the guys
the film, and I'll stand back. And
oh, so what do I have to do? Do I
just show them? You'll see the images.
All right. Okay. So watch this then. All right. So it's on. Yeah. Oh wow! Wow! There's us. There's us on the TV screen. Wow. You are a good pilot, sir. And the kids, as you can see, are shy and retiring and hate being on television. And yeah, this is fantastic. How much is one of these going to set you back?
Under £100.
Do you know what? I would expect that to be of that, actually, as well. So a really nice sort of behaving, you two. So a really good present, I say, like for a special Christmas present or something, right?
Absolutely, absolutely. And if you've got an iPhone or an iPod, ideal to add on to that.
I think parents are going to enjoy this just as much as the kids.
Indeed.
It's absolutely the kind of thing that I would buy for my children, but then very quickly I'd be opening it and playing with it before them. And what's the age range?
The age range on this, supervised, probably, sort of any age really where they can take some interest to use on their own. It's probably going to be to the 12 plus.
Yeah, I would have said that 12 plus, yeah. Is it quite durable? I mean, can it take a few knocks?
It's reasonably durable. You've got the guards around the blades, so it keeps little fingers safe and walls and furniture and fish and other things.
Christmas trees, all that kind of stuff. Absolutely brilliant. Really love it. Guys, what are you thinking? Yay or nay? Thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up. It's a resounding success.
Thanks,
thank you so much for coming along to show us that. Love that.